championship defense. We've got to be relentless on defense. We've got to attack and be aggressive all night long. You got to get after them from the first snap, okay? Offensively, we got to make big plays tonight. Got to make big plays. Got to block our tails off, okay? Got to make big plays all night long. And on special teams, we got to be special. Same thing we've done all season long. Nothing's different. Nothing's bigger. Nothing's smaller. Just do it the way we know how to do it. Let's go out and win a championship. Here we go. Hawks on three. One, two, three.
Hawks!
Let's get it going. Play the deep ball. Hey, you got this. You got this. Just play the deep ball, okay? Take away the deep ball. Let Vinny take away the underneath stuff. Go, go.
Hey, great job. Let's go, boys. Let's go.
We're going to need to take some shots, and we're going to need to, every trick play we got, we got to look at them.
Okay, some more quick throws. It was a good job on that bubble right there. We come out this drive, we drive this thing down, we tie this thing up. 0-0 ball game. Okay, so just because the scoreboard says something doesn't even need to be down. Screw that. Let's go this first drive as we're going out.
This is what championship games are supposed to look like, okay? They're supposed to be tough. They're supposed to come down to one play. We're one play away right here, okay? We get the ball right here. Let's go out and do something with it. We have to be more relentless on defense, okay? I'm seeing defensive ends on pass plays, and we're sitting there, and we're not running our feet. We're not running the hoop. You got to run your hoop on a pass play. You got to keep getting after them. We got to keep moving every play. Every play is going to be important. You can't take it down off, okay? We got this. We just got to come out and make plays in the second half. Let's get it done. Let's do it our way. Business as usual. Here we go. Hawks on three. One, two, three.
Hawks!
Hawks!
But I just trusted my own line. We didn't get it really going in the first half. But I mean, I just trusted my own line. We just kept putting in the work. We kept pounding the ball, and eventually it just opened up. I just want to thank my guys up front for letting me do that.
It means everything. We've been working so hard for this, and it's something that we've had in mind since our loss last year in the playoffs. And it, we never wanted to have that feeling again, and to be able to actually never have that feeling again is awesome.
Best trainer in OC.
This was a team of destiny right from the start. I knew it, as I told them from the very beginning, there was this window of opportunity, and this senior class was just outstanding, and they worked so hard in the off season. We've always talked about, one of my favorite sayings is, you win championships in the squat rack, and they worked their tails off in the weight room, and it came to fruition tonight.